This challenge on Ryan CTF is called Crack That Hash. It's worth 10 points, and they give us this MD5 hash supposedly here, then we want to just determine the plain text of it. If we simply Google this hash, you can find out online, okay, it is an MD5 hash, and it's pretty well known in that it's just a simple dictionary word. The original plain text is simply the word incorrect, and that we are submitting as the flag. If we want to take note of that as our own notes here, we can simply do that in our own directory, and again, mark that challenge as complete. So we have good CTF practice and hygiene and all that. So, hey, I want to give a shout-out to my users here, individuals that support me on Patreon. $1 a month on Patreon will give you a special shout-out just like this at the end of every video. $5 a month on Patreon will give you early access to all of my videos that I record on and upload onto YouTube. If you did like this video, please do like, comment, and subscribe. Come hang out on Discord, and if you're willing to, support me on Patreon. See you soon.